Hello and welcome to Pokemon Collector EU YouTube channel. After last week amazing opening, we didn't pull out anything. We have Pikachu and Eevee, who is already running away from a box to open. So let's open them and see what we get. I didn't even Google what is inside of this box. So let's hope we pull out something good. So let's get this running Eevee first. Here, beautiful promo card. There is online code for you guys. Let's see what we have from packs. We have two Darkness Ablaze. One Sword and Shield. Oh, one Sun and Moon. Oh, that's fucking terrible. Okay, that's quite disappointing. I know what we won't buy anymore. Anyway, let's open the Pikachu one as well. Whoever put this plastic, I wish him everything the worst in his life. It's such a too much work. Anyway. So we get this beautiful Pikachu promo card. He's running away. Somehow Pikachu has 190 HP. That's really far from 40 what he starts. Here is the online code for this. So we get, I hope it's not the same, it's same. So we again get two Darkness Ablaze, one Sword and Shield, and one Sun and Moon. Let me move all of this and let's start opening. Let's open Eevee first. So let's start with the worst Pokemon set ever produced. It's Sun and Moon. I think that will be a new Steam Siege of the Pokemons. It's literally the worst set ever. We got Litten, Cosmog, Rungerola, Growlithe, Alolan Meowth, Pelipper Reverse, Electric Energy, Brion, Krokrok, Pelipper, and we got Hariyama as our rare card, which is literally terrible. Let's open Sword and Shield next. Ooh, a white one. Here is the online code for you. So we got Ghastly, Rockit, Sizzlipet, Snom, Mawile, Slendit Reverse, Dark Energy, Citrus Berry, Crobasire, Takiwaki, and we got Boltund as our rare card. At least it's hollow. But we have three of them already. Anyway, let's go to Darkness Ablaze, everyone's favorite. Until this week the new set comes out, and then Darkness Ablaze goes to history. Anyway, here we go. We got Golita, Nicklett, Shelmet, Larvitar, Grimer, Dratix as our reverse, Fighting Energy, Pokemon Breeders Nurturing, Fletchling, Hiding Energy, and we got Clicklang as our rare card. So literally terrible pulls. Anyway, our last pack from Eevee. Let's hope we pull at least one good card from all of this. Or we'll never buy this ever again. But still, look at the card, how it comes from the pack, huh? Ah, this Pokemon company as well. Electric, Denio, Passimine, Bumble, Vanilt, Golite Reverse, Fire, Energy, Heat Energy, Relicant, Zvelius, and we got Flygon as our rare card. So Eevee, you are fucking terrible. Let's open Pikachu. So again, worst set ever. Like, I wouldn't even give you this on giveaway. It's such a bad set. Here is the online code. So we got Bansweet, or we can already see we pull out something. Psyduck, Litten, Cosmog, Rongerola, Rongerola reverse, really good. Grass Energy, Hypno, Switch, Pumunk, and we got Primarina GX, which is literally shit card as well. Anyway, that's it from Sword and Shield. I have that third team to open. I hope that one doesn't have Sword and Shield. But let's go to that doesn't have Sun and Moon. Sorry. Here is the online code. So we got Tinchurin, Vulpix, Nicklick, Baltoy, Chinchou, Pokemon Catcher Reverse, Dark Energy, Eldegross, Air Balloon, Palpat, and we got Zacian V. Oh nice, that is like 4 euro card. At least Pikachu is giving something. Anyway, let's go to our last two packs of Darkness Ablaze. We can already see it will be beautiful pack. Here is the online code for you guys. 3, 4, 5. So we got Skarmory, Chubicho, Wimpot, Banalby, Toxel, Ducklet Reverse, Metal Energy, Kabu, Turbo Patch, Dartrix, and we got Wigglytuff as our rare card. So last pack, let's hope we get some last pack magic and pull out something. We can already see it will be a shit pack. Anyway, here is the online code. So we got Tauros, Rocky Day, Galarian, Mr. Mime, Electric, Denio, Vanilt, Water Energy, Dundeen, Beard Keeper, Sorlock, and we got another Flygon. Really good. Our luck is really good. Anyway, that will be everything for this video. If you like the content, leave a like, comment, subscribe on this channel, because I have special giveaway for you. Last video, everybody was answering after I already pulled out the winner. So this video, I give two packs for you. So we will have two winners after this video. So you know what to do. Leave a like, comment, subscribe on this channel. And that will be everything for this video. Good luck to everyone.